closet, fucking closet, why the fuck not? So, closet. But it sucks to have so much fucking shit in the closet. Shit that you're never gonna wear again. So much of that shit that you can't find a fucking thing you would actually wanna fucking wear. Am I right? Of course I'm fucking right. Shit, I mean two fucking big fucking bags of shit. Suits, ties, blazers, a fuckload of fucking shirts, a fucking Whole Foods bag, and a fucking IKEA bag. One of those big blue fucking IKEA bags, both bags. I brought all that shit down to fucking Housing Works on fucking Crosby Street. And now, look at this fucking closet. Look at this fucking closet. Look at this fucking motherfucking closet. So I bought a pair of pants that I'm wearing right now, and one fucking shirt that I wore yesterday. And there's plenty of room for everything in this motherfucking closet now. This fucking closet can fucking breathe now. Fuck yes. Fuck yes. Closet is a joy forever, until it gets fucking full again. Fucking full again.